Sun's going down. We're shooting the Bear Frankenbow. First shots of the day after work. I'm on vacation, so I can shoot during the day outside in the bitter freezing cold. How awesome is that? I'm gonna try shooting this deer by the tree. My takedown bow I made. For those of you who haven't seen the videos, I'm an old bear grizzly. Shooting 500 spine arrows, got 100 grain tips on them. LED nocks in the back. Working on my angular draw to stop my head movement. I move my head because my anchor's so deep in my draw that when I pulled straight back, I was moving my head out of the way to anchor and then go back in. So I'm trying to stop that by using an angular draw or a rotational draw. The downfall of that is I don't seem to like be lined up. It's hard to get into anchor and expansion and be lined up. It's almost like, because I'm pulling at that angle, I'm not lining up. I'm getting shots going to the right. I need to set and get my anchor and hold for a little longer. Holding long enough. Bad anchor. On that. My first round tends to be like that because my release is bad. My first shots. Got another shot. Work on that rotational draw or angular draw. The Bear Frankenbow. sun's almost down. I'm gonna get one more end in. Two total misses. That group's not bad. Still gotta pull it over to the right though. Shots for again. I'm freezing. My hands are freezing. Let's try to get back on center with that deer. Fingers are officially numb. I can't feel my three fingers from my release. I don't even know how I got those last shots in. I couldn't feel my tips of my fingers at all. I kind of like transferred more responsibility to my arms, my forearms, and my shoulders. Make sure my release was good. Well, I got back on center. Shooting outside for today. Happy holidays, everyone.